Perinum Spark is a cafe, a company actually, that David and I created as a way to kind of bring together our ideas and knowledge of specialty coffee in order to spark, you know, innovation to shift the paradigm of specialty coffee.
The Aeron's Coffee Club, the space itself is, Aeron's had a long time dream, have a cafe that provide the high quality drinks and high quality experiential service to the customers, and using our cups and tools in the cafe as an active showroom. So they are planning to rent out the space to the people who are willing to open their cafe but doesn't have yet to do some practice in this space. So thankfully, Aeron's Coffee let us be in the space as the first brand. It is a very unique opportunity. We are trying to make something innovative, interesting, and something different than what other cafes offer in this space.
This cafe is basically the official storefront for serving David Kim coffee. We're using a lot of research and experimentation that we've done in the past to create the recipes for, you know, espresso, milk-based drinks, and pour-overs. We do have one special drink that is unique to our menu called the Soulmate, and that one in particular is a barista blend of two different coffees. We want to make the barista career more valuable, and we want to show that by providing opportunities for profit sharing. Our contracts with baristas are going to be like 6 months.
We both experienced how living as a barista and have a barista job as a lifetime job. It is very hard. So we both think about how we can change it. And one of the most important thing is, of course, the wage. And by providing a profit share model, we can give them incentive and motivating them to actively work and involve in the brand management. Our company is coffee company, but Jenny and I both have lots of different skills, and we are expecting our employees can do the same thing as what we are doing, because those people are creative and willing to do something in the coffee industry and give something back to the coffee community. So I think have a good staff in a company for a long time is one of the priority that we both agreed on. So we try to experiment on that part.